parents were secretly furries in Roblox Brookhaven. Furries?
Oh!
This changed my life forever. So I had no idea what they were truly hiding.
Hit subscribe!
Yes, Dr. Calyxo! Now, enjoy the video.
Kelly, Kelly, do you read me over?
Loud and clear, Clooney.
It is almost time. The principal is in his office. The janitor is trying to fix the lights. And the lunch lady will be going on a bathroom break. Now, I eat cotton candy.
Sus. Okay, Clood. Remember, we only get one shot at this. Operation Break Out of School begins now.
Are you ready?
1 second. Now I'm ready!
Go!
On it! Let's do this, Clued! Wow! Perfect shot!
Run!
This right, bud! Spicy! Never dies! Oh yeah, Clued! We did it, bud!
Perfect escape! Woo-hoo!
What the heck? This wasn't part of the plan!
Well, well, well! Bunking, are we? That's my job!
But we don't have time for this today! If Principal Ramram catches us, we are in so much trouble!
I don't care about what you have time for! Shrimp Bear, just eat Joe time!
What the heck?
No!
Hey! Give him back to me now! Will you get some punches?
Go on, Kelly! This mission is too important! Go without me! Just go!
A good soldier never leaves a man behind! Ha! Uh-oh. Hey. Now, Kayla, it's not as bad as it looks. What the heck? Just dropped glue on his babushka.
Did you just throw a dodgeball at my head?
Yes, yes. But I would like to take this time to formally apologize for you. I'm going to die.
I suggest you run.
Bah! Baba Booey! Oh my goodness! Guys, what the heck do I do? Whooping KR, the biggest bully in all of Brookhaven, is after me! And there's nowhere for me to go! Oh my goodness, what do I do? Oh, gotta get out of here. And quick! Ah! Oh my goodness, what do I do?
Uh-oh. Where did he go?
Oh my goodness. Ladies and gentlemen, let's be extra quiet-like before you get caught.
Little rat!
Oh, heck no! You better not be calling me that!
Come out, wherever you are! Run, run, as fast as you can! Can't catch me, I'm a gingerbread man!
Oh, he sees me! Quick, flip trick! Ah! Oh my goodness, guys, he's coming after me with an axe! This is literally the worst! Spicy never dies! Clutched! Thanks, Principal Ramram! Wait, Principal Ramram? Howdy. How's it going, bud?
You're going to be swimming with the fishies!
Wait, what? No, listen, bud! Just know what it looked like!
How many times do I have to tell you about bunking? You!
Please don't say it, bud! Please!
Egg!
Please! Oh! What the heck? Someone just hit Principal Ramram! Quick! Spy CPR!
Now I'm with the fishies!
Oh, this is bad! This is real bad! Anyways, Clued, we did it!
Mission successful!
Clued, let's do the success dance!
Oh!
We did it! Out dance, Mr. Dino! This right, no one can stop us!
Kelly!
We're biggest!
Kelly!
And strongest! And most handsome!
I'm Kelly!
Oh, and we have a spicy chip hidden in our belly button!
Kelly!
What? What is it, Clued?
Look behind you!
Oh, you think I'm falling for this, bud? Do I look like a flippin' Randy? I already know, when I look behind me, I am going to see absolutely nothing. What the heck?
Officer, it was his fault!
Wait, what? What the heck?
What do you call this?
Oh! Rami's doing the success dance on us! What a flippin' Randy! Clued just ran off?
You are blocking the road!
Wait, but I'm too young to drive! It wasn't my fault!
That's what they all say! You should be at school!
Yes, but I'm having a day trip out with the principal!
Nice try, Buckaroo! I'm taking you home to your parents!
Oh, what the heck? Wait a minute! But, now let's just talk about this.
Get in the back of my squad car.
Oh, you have got to be kidding me.
I mean.
Wait a minute. What? I thought he was walking. Anyways, sorry, bud. I'm getting in. I apologize. Now, guys, I'm going home to my parents. Yes, yes, I'm gonna be grounded.
So this is it, huh?
Yes, yes, this is my parents' house. And I am in real, real big trouble. Oh, geez, I have a bad feeling about this.
Well, let's go see your parents.
Oh, does we have to? Wait, but maybe we can make a deal. I could give you a back massage.
No.
Oh, okay.
Don't make me add private officer to your charges.
Huh, sorry, bud. Maybe instead we could just do a dance. Oh my gosh. What the heck?
What on earth?
Wait a minute, what? Just got the fire extinguisher!
Guys, look at my new car!
Wait, is that Ram Ram? What the heck? Anyways, this is my chance to sneak off out of here. Get away from this flippin' Randy. Yes, yes. This site and let me tell them myself why I've come home from school early. Yes, yes. And I think I should do it in a really nice, quiet way. Yes, yes. Guys, I got expelled! Wait, guys? Dad?
Woof, woof.
What the heck? But have you turned into a poodle?
Ah!
Baba Booey, this must be a nightmare. Brother, is that you?
Hello.
What the heck is going on here? Why do you look like this? This is Wolf, not human.
We're furries.
Did my brother just say furries?
Who roleplay as animals?
Ah, yes, yes. That is why Dad looks like a big, strong wolf.
Oh!
And then my brother, he looks okay, I guess. But I bet my mom looks incredible. Oh, Mom, show me your face. I bet you look all fancy. Yes, yes. Let me see it. Come on, bud. Show me the surprise. Yes, yes.
Ah! What the heck is that thing?
Boo!
Why is she so ugly? I mean, he's a wolf. He's a wolf. And you are a rat.
Ugly.
Yes, yes. Very ugly.
I made you. Be happy. Be grateful.
More like put my hand on a cheese grater.
Be nice to your mom, Unu.
Why do you keep saying ooh for? Sus.
It's time we tell you the truth, son.
Wait a minute. The truth? What is the truth, bud?
We have been hiding a huge secret. I mean, life-changing huge.
We are furries.
Wait, furries?
Yep. Hello.
That means you're a furry too.
Oh, heck no. I ain't being no flippin' furry.
It's in your, blood.
Nope, nope, nope. The only thing inside of my blood is spicy chips.
You have no choice. We must teach you the furry ways. Hello?
Wait a minute. The furry ways?
Yes, you need a fursona.
Wait, what the heck? What is a fursona? Is that like one of these things? Hello?
Your furry roleplay character.
But bud, I already told you, I ain't being no furry. And there's nothing you could do to make me. You have got to be kidding me.
What the heck is that?
This is my furry suit. I am monkey. Ooh, ooh, ha, ha. Monkey sounds. Now I'm just like you guys.
No, that won't do.
What? But mom looks like a rat. Why can't I be monkey?
You need a fursuit. You need something bright, cheery, and pink. Exactly. Let's go buy you one.
Oh, yes, yes. There's a really bad feeling about this.
Walkies.
Okay, guys, well, let's walk to the shop and... Oh, no. What the heck? Oh, no. Oh, no! You're gonna be kidding me! You guys are gonna crawl out to the shop? This is embarrassing!
One in the Atlantic!
Oh, Ram Ram! Please don't look! My family's so embarrassing! My goodness. Come! I'm coming. I'm just trying to stay a little bit away from you guys. I really don't want to get seen with these flipping randies. Seriously? What if one of my friends sees me out in the middle of town? Imagine glued saw me. Oh! That would be so embarrassing. So maybe it's a better idea that I do get a fursuit. At least then people will know what I look like. But it looks really hot inside of that fursuit.
Exactly.
You look like you're going to melt. Anyways, soon we'll be at the fursona shop, which is just inside of that building right there. Why do I always get the weirdest families in Brookhaven? Anyways, guys, we has arrived. Okay, guys, so let's go inside right now and let's get my fursuit.
We can't come in. We are dogs.
Oh, no, no, you're not dogs. You are humans in dog outfits. Oh.
Woof, woof, woof.
Oh, 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 okay, bud. Oh, my goodness. Oh, guys, looks like no one's in. Guess I can go home without the fursuit. Oh, my goodness. Were you hiding behind that balloon?
Peekaboo!
Now listen, bud. Please! My parents are downstairs right now! Just as walls. But I need you to say that you didn't have any suits today.
You need a fursuit, huh?
No, no, no. I don't want a fursuit. I'll give you the money. I just don't want the suit.
Nah, we have some good ones in stock. You'll be taking one. Actually, there is only one left. Now get it on.
Huh? Yes, yes, bud. I guess I'll try it over here. That's right. I'm closing the curtains. Give me some privacy! Flippin' Randy. Now I have to try on this fursuit. Are you kidding me? This is the worst day ever. You have got to be kidding me. Guys! I look like a girl! And it's really hot inside of this. What the heck? Where did you come from?
Square D squared!
Oh, yes, yes. Woof, woof. I guess I am doggo now. Oh my goodness. We'll leave that weirdo in there. That's right, Mom! Dad, check my new outfit out. Wait, what? Poof! Begone dog? Wait a minute, bud! They're not dogs! They're not dogs! Oh my gosh! He's taking my mom and dad away! This is bad! This is real bad! What do I do? What the heck do I do? And I'm dressed as a dog. Okay, and let me take off my hat, because at least then he'll know that I'm a human. Yes, yes! Oh my goodness, this is bad. It looks like right now they're at Brookhaven Stables. Ah! What is he doing to my mom and dad? Why does he think they're dogs? They clearly speak! Dogs don't talk! You're flipping Randy! Jeez, guys, maybe I should be extra sneaky-like, just in case this guy is up to no good. Wait, what is going on here? Is he locking them in the barn? Hey, bud, excuse me, Mr. Rami Dino?
Oh, another one.
Wait a minute, I'm so confused.
I'm not Remy, I'm Bammy.
Wait, what? Well, you look just like him.
His last cousin, Barixo, who came to save us.
Yes, yes, I did. Listen, but they're not wolves, and they're not dogs either. They are my mom and dad and brother, and they are what is known as a furry. Yes, yes, a little furry creature. I know, I find it weird also. Oh my goodness, guys, this is so bad. Dad! Mom! Brother! Guys, I'm so sorry. I don't know what to do. Wait, why don't you guys just take off your masks?
Never! A furry never removes their mask during roleplay.
Wait, but bud, you're going to die. If you don't take this mask off, then you go poof.
Rules are rules.
What the heck? You're flipping dum-dums. My family is so stupid because they're not listening to me. They're going to get oof. Oh, what do I do? Think, Callie. Think. What should I do in a situation like this? Oh, I got it. I got it. That's right, guys. Don't worry. I'll be back in a few hours' time. Easiest. I has the perfect idea. That's right, guys. I'm about to hit Mr. Ram-Ram's cousin, Bummy, with an offer that he can't refuse. Yes, yes. Free ice cream. Come get your free ice creams. Only here for one day only.
Free ice cream? Me too!
Oh, for the squid, here's an ice cream for you, bud. This is microphone. Uh-oh. Guys, I think he might be choking on the microphone. And yep, as for you, bud.
My turn!
Wait, what the heck? Don't worry, bud. A special squiddy pup. Just gives me 1 second. Yes. I need to put a little something special on here. Okay, you go, bud. A delicious flavor.
Yay!
That's right, Ram Ram. Or Bummy, enjoy the delicious ice cream. Yes. It tastes like sleeping powder. Now, guys, it's my time. Quick, you flipping Randys. Get the heck out of here. Yes. 1, 2, 3. Let's go. Let's go, guys. And quick, before this flipping Randy wakes up. That sleeping powder don't last long. Oh, my gosh. He's coming. Quick, spread up. Uh-oh. He's chasing after us.
Get back here.
Ah, ba-ba-booey. Quick, buddy. We need to get away from Mr. Bammy before he... Oh, what the heck? Someone just hit Bammy with a car. Oh my gosh.
Anyone for sushi?
Whoa, he messed Bammy up pretty bad.
Only I get to bully him.
Aw, thanks so much, K.O. But you really do care about me. Thanks for saving me. Would you like Carlos?
Shut up.
Oh, Mokaros.
I'm gonna give you a 5 second head start before Dusty jumps.
Oh, yes. 5 seconds. That is like, not a lot of time. So I suggest I start you running. Ah! Quick. I don't want to go in Dusty Joe. It's so stinky. And oh my goodness. This is bad. This is real bad. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? As you guys can see, there are 2 videos on the screen right now. This is a furry. That is the animal catcher. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching. And I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye!